West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Bedtime would find me in Rose's Cantina, music would play and Felina would work. Black is the night, were the eyes of Felina, looking an eagle while casting a spell. My love was strong for this Mexican maid, love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wily young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, the drink he was sharing, get Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of this maid, his hand for the gun that he wore. The challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat, and some young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there, but one chance and that was to be. Through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. Picked a good one and looked like a good one, up on its back in the way I did ride. Just as fast as I could, from the West Texas town of El Paso, up to the badlands of New Mexico. Be worthless, everything's gone and life nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maid, this love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. It's worse than this pain in my lungs. And at last, here I am on the hill, overlooking El Paso. I can see Rose's Cantina below. Off to my right, I see five mounted cowboys. Off to my left, ride a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me. I've got to make it to Rose's.
Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my side. It's getting hard just to stay in the saddle. I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for Felina is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. I am weary, I can't stop the rest. Kiss and Felina, good.
Thank you.